The mockups allow our design teams to really understand what the spaces can look like. Until now, we've been working very much in the digital environment, in our computers, and in our drawings. Mockups allows us to see that space and understand the kind of the spatial relationships that all of the equipment will have in that room.
When we look at drawings, even three-dimensional drawings in a model, it still is something we are looking at, not being in. With augmented reality and virtual reality, we are able to be in the spaces and really experience the setup, the configurations from there. Users get to interact with the sizes. They get to see how big a bed will feel in that space, to feel how big it is with five other bodies in there, or to interact with pieces of equipment and patients.
Just the ability to not just imagine a 3D space, but to actually experience the 3D space, completely different.
In the case of the augmented, you are actually walking the space and we're adding additional information on top. It's the closest thing to real life that we can provide our users.
It's really a way to just kick the tires and get all the design issues out before the design is done.
This has given me a little bit more confidence, a lot more confidence actually, that what we're moving toward truly makes sense.
We'll have tons of information from different notes that we've taken, stickies that end users have stuck up in the space. We want to collect that information. We're going to organize it. We're going to prioritize it. We're going to work with the leadership at the medical center at UC Davis Health to then understand which of these ideas do we want to include into our design work going forward.
It's more about gathering the information, looking at it holistically as a combined team, and collaborating on what the best solution is going to be moving forward.
It's a very first step in a project that's going to take us another 8 years to construct. Getting that initial feedback is what helps make the design and make the final product the best that it can be.
Seeing the space come to life, being able to start to experience it, and giving their feedback at a higher level, I think makes our jobs as architects even more rewarding and more exciting.